Cabral's Donald Davis, a 21-14 winner in the Turkey Bowl, came down to that last minute and 20 seconds when Coons hits Logan. And you guys, only 5 days of rest again. It showed a little bit today. Talk about what it took to prepare the team with a short amount of time again.
Well, the biggest piece is our kids and their focus. They were able to refocus after the game Saturday night, pull themselves together both physically and emotionally. And I was just proud of their effort being able to last the way they did. I mean, I know we had some tough spots, and Loyola certainly put us in some tough spots, and they deserve credit for that. But our kids were able to really fight through and make the necessary plays to emerge today.
Good way to come off that Gilman loss with a win here in the Turkey Bowl. It means a lot to the Cabral community.
Absolutely it does. Absolutely. If you're an alum, it makes all the difference in the world. And again, man, this is not just about one group of kids. I mean, believe it or not, this is a full community win. I mean, everything from our alums, okay, to our administration and our faculty, our entire student body who came out to represent us. And trust me, I'll never forget even the small things that make this thing happen. From Cindy Patchak, right, our administrative assistant, making sure we get here on time, you know, so that the kids can be prepared and get dressed and the like. And my athletic director putting up with me. You know, Lou Heckrell's done a fantastic job of just managing me during my time. So, again, I'm tremendously blessed to be in this position, and I'm thankful. I mean, you talk about Thanksgiving, I'm thankful to be those young men's coach.
All right, Donald, happy Thanksgiving to you and the community at Calvert Hall. Thanks for coming on a nice win.
Likewise, happy Thanksgiving.